Triple axles? This is more like an evening at an Arthur Murray dance studio. I thought Scott Hamilton, CBS skating analyst and gold medalist, might be able to help me figure out what's going on. How many times are we going to hear this same music?
This 21 times, except for warm-ups where they repeat it a lot more.
So you hear it 30, 40 times?
You'll hear it till noon tomorrow.
It's catchy.
Yeah. It will take over your life.
In this Olympic event, creativity, imagination, and individuality count against you. In compulsories, everybody must do the very same thing. They're scoring them now. Do you agree with those scores?
I don't know.
Did they do well, do you think?
I don't know.
What would you compare it to in the world of sport?
I don't know.
But there are fans, serious fans. You're here for practice, too?
At 9 a.m.
So how many times have you heard this number today?
Probably about 300.
Commentator Peter Carruthers.
I have to wear a seatbelt because the excitement of the compulsory dances is beyond words.
Pretend. I thought this was like, you know, where they flip each other around and they do this, you know.
Yeah, me too.
No.
I got a ticket to figure skating and I thought I was very fortunate to be here.
I can't believe this is an Olympic event.
Finally, Torval and Dean, perhaps the most dynamic pair of our time, take the ice. They skate. Just like everybody else, it's compulsory.
It's like it's a small world. You won't be able to get that tune out of your head. It's called Wetting Your Whistle, too. When we come back, more figure skating. Vern and Tracy.